My name is Anna Fashandi, and I'm an endocrine surgeon here at UVA. In endocrine surgery, we treat patients who are diagnosed with surgical diseases of the thyroid, parathyroid, and adrenal glands. So we see patients that vary from symptomatic disease that is benign all the way up through patients that have new cancer diagnoses of the endocrine system. I chose to go into medicine because I think I was heavily influenced by growing up in a medical family where my dad was a surgeon and my mom was a nurse. Though they worked hard, the fulfillment they got from their jobs was very obvious even as a child. Though I thought I was going to be an animal doctor and bringing my skills to making the lives of animals better, I realized I was missing the humanistic component of that path and ultimately decided that treating patients and making impacts in people's lives was going to be more fulfilling and rewarding for me throughout my career. When a new patient comes to my office, they should expect to have a long conversation about why they were referred to see me, what the disease process is that they've been referred for. I leave plenty of time for all of their questions to be answered, and I anticipate that patients will leave with a better understanding of what endocrine problem they have and how surgery can positively impact their lives. UVA is consistently ranked one of the top hospitals in the country, and I think the reason for that is that it's a very collaborative environment where the entire staff is dedicated to comprehensive and innovative care of the patients that come through our doors.